In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to download and install Office 365 for students. Office 365 is a free download at this point for those that have a student account. So let's get started. So open your web browser, and then you can simply do a Google search for Office for students. The first link that comes up here, make sure that it's from Microsoft or office.com. So you can just simply click on it. So it can be either office.com or microsoft.com. So be cautious not to go into other sites that might be malicious. Now we click here on this link for office.com. And then here you have the link for students. It says get started for free. And then in here, you'll enter your school's email address or the university email address. And at this stage, if you already have an account with Microsoft, it will say that you're already signed in as Microsoft and so on. But if you don't, then you'll create an account with Microsoft. So it's just a matter of next there, anything positive. Then you click here next, and then at this point I'm going to log in with my university account here. You could log in with a different account if you already logged in with your personal home account. Just choose to log in with a different account, and then you'll put your password in there. Again, this is your Microsoft account password that you have to create in addition to the university account. Now at this point, notice that it says I can install Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, and OneNote. So let's go ahead here, and I'm going to uncheck these couple options here, and I'm going to choose to install them now. At this point, pick a place where you want to download to save the install, in the initial install. So just click on Save. It's going to download a small file, and then it's going to basically, this is the installer, and then from here you'll click on yes, and then at this stage it's going to download the rest of the components for Microsoft Office. So just let it do its thing. Notice there's a progress bar here, and that should be all of it. So it's basically going to go ahead and download all of these components here: Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote, Publisher, Skype. One of the components it's going to install here, it's also Microsoft Access. Keep in mind that Microsoft Access, it's not available for a Mac at this point. So if your classes or program, whatever you're using or enrolled in, it requires Microsoft Access, and you have a Mac machine, then you'll need to have access to a PC in order to do your work. And once the download and install is complete, then you'll get this prompt. You'll click on close. And then at this stage, if you go here under the start menu, you'll notice that Microsoft Office has been installed. Now this is Windows 10, but depends on what version of Windows you have. And if you go here under all apps, here's Access 2016, here's Excel, Outlook, and other applications as well. The other thing that you can do if you have Windows 10 is that you can search here under Word and Word 2016. I'm going to pin it to the taskbar so it'll show an icon here in the bottom. I open it up, and at this point it has been successful. So that's it. That's how you install Microsoft Office for students in your computer.